The electric revolution is here to stay. As a collective society, we've entered an era of eco-mindfulness, especially when it comes to cars and electric vehicles. But how did we do it? To start, the auto industry truly listened to the market and embraced sustainability. And when it came to early day challenges, automotive leaders and newcomers alike were quick to adopt the digital tools, new ways of working, and automated best practices required for a successful digital transformation. But this doesn't mean that the transformation is complete, for there is still significant work to do.
A challenge that stands out is that of data silos. Even today, finding the right data and getting it to the right person or team at the right time remains a hurdle in most collaborating teams. Therefore, advanced engineering teams have to get better at working globally and holistically, rather than keep following old-fashioned step-by-step linear development processes. They need to embrace the cloud-based digital twin and MBSE, or a multi-physics way of working. If we solve this, we'll be well on the path to the single source of truth in our collective digital journey.
Another area that needs work, especially with embedded AI and machine learning upon us, is the SDV, or software-defined vehicle. Thanks to over-the-air updates, our cars today literally are self-updating supercomputers on wheels. They're connected, personalized, and optimized on the fly. This, of course, is great news for consumers.
But as an industry, we can't lose that vital connection between the digital and physical worlds. So physical testing and end-of-the-line testing still need to be part of the picture. Thanks to advancements in the field of noise, vibration, and harshness, such as virtual prototyping, in-the-loop improvements can happen almost instantly.
Closing the gap between the software-defined vehicle and reality will, of course, save valuable development time and improve vehicle performance. We will also see faster model updates and enhanced overall vehicle safety.
For decades, Simcenter and Siemens have been working closely with the world's leading car manufacturers. Today, we are committed to perfect our portfolio of SaaS with our simulation and testing software tools, hardware, and services. Only this way, we can all profit from an innovative and sustainable automotive industry in the years to come.